Hey Sparkles, my name is Linnea Ann, also known as Ann, also known as Mimi, also known as Miss Blobfish, and no, that's not my last name. And welcome to my YouTube channel, this video you are watching right now. Today we're gonna do, so last time I did this, it was like a Bronchosaurus style hairstyle. This time we're gonna do that, but like in a Mull-hawk. Not Mull-hawk, sorry. Mullet style, meaning we're gonna do the Mull-hawk about here to this point, and then we're gonna let the rest of the hair rest. Also, I'm gonna do something slightly different with it this time as well. So I think I'm gonna do colored rubber bands this time. So that's gonna be fun. I wanna play that song again, so I'll be right back. Sorry, I wanted to hear that song one more time. So I have music playing in my main part of my apartment. So for this to work, last time I did it, I started really close to the front. I'm gonna pull it back a little bit more this time. So. And yes, I do need my pick comb. Ta-da. Never you're ready. Never you're ready. I have a lot of hair here that I don't need. Can we surrender? As you can see, pull this back a little bit here. I feel like I'm doing that one thing from this. Okay. Now I got these black rubber, these back normal ponytails. The reason I'm using these and not the small ones first is because one, volume, and two, whenever you're ready. Sorry, one, volume, and two, I wanted to do larger clumps of hair this time around. So, I know I'm not gonna fan them out right away, but we're getting there. I'm hoping I can still do three though. Can we surrender? Duct tape is wonderful. Okay. Are my arms gonna be tired today? Absolutely. But they say beauty is pain. Is this beautiful? Probably not. But I'm trying. I probably could get away with just doing these two if I really wanted to, but I'm not going to because this is not my style. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be harder to do because I already put most of the hair in the second one. Do I need to fix it? I might need to fix it. Or I can just leave it as these two. No, I think I'm gonna go for it. Me talking to myself, the content you all have been waiting for. Okay, the getting some of this hair in the back. Okay. This is gonna be interesting. This one's gonna be the thickest one too. I can't tell. This is what I get for trying to do this on my own. I always do this on my own. Oh well. Now you guys know what I go through. There we go. Somebody really thought I cut my hair because I had my hair tightly done recently, and I made it look like a mohawk with my hair, and they thought I cut my hair. They even said something about it. I was like, no, I didn't cut my hair. I just did my hair differently. That same person I talked to, I ended up, so this is gonna shock some of you, but I ended up talking about cussing and how I do cuss, and I do cuss in normal day life. I just don't do it very often. Which might shock some of you. I try not to because we're not supposed to, as Christians, we're not supposed to use bad language. We're supposed to be using language pleasing to the ear. So, we have to be good noodles. Okay, that's, I should have pulled it closer down. This is the last one. I am gonna pull this one now. Ta-da! I didn't pull it all the way. And I probably am gonna have to try to hide this somehow. I know, I should have pulled this first and then put the rest of the hair in the rest of it, but I didn't. So, I'm going to have to deal with that. I can always redo. I might as well. I think I'm gonna redo the ponytail and make sure I tuck it in. That's the first part. Okay. It does not look too pretty, but we're not going for pretty, we're going for silly. Okay, let's fix our hair. We're learning trial by error, you know, and trial by fire. Okay. Let's brush some of this out. We don't need all this hair. And then, there we go. And we take this. Now that's better. There we go. Okay, now the other side. somebody had, so I had posted on my town, my town's community page that I was going to celebrate a holiday made up during Easter this year, and somebody was talking anti-faith. Well, I don't mind that, because that's your opinions. Like, you have the right to your opinion. Just like I have the right to mine and my faith, you have the right to your faith and your opinion, because claiming not to believe in God and claiming not to be a Christian is still, it's still a faith in its own. It's still a belief in its own. And so I was just respecting that, their choices and stuff. Well, one of my friends on the page, they're not really my friend in real life, but they're a friend of mine on the page, backed me up and basically told them to buzz off. And so I said something, I basically told them thank you, but that the other person was entitled to their opinion, even though they stood, were trying to protect me, the other person was still entitled to their opinion. And so, there's nothing wrong with sharing your opinion. It's when you become disrespectful and belittle other people that becomes a problem. And that's what the person did, the original person did. They were trying to belittle me and my faith. Well, I was pretty sure I saw that person at the candy store yesterday. So after letting my friend know, thank you for being protective of me, but also, hey, calming down, I commented to them and said, hey, didn't I see you at the candy store this week? And as soon as I sensed that, all of a sudden, their comment disappeared. So, yeah. Okay, I think this kind of, this looks cool, but interesting. It definitely looks like crazy hair. Like, look at that. I still have one more to go, though. I know I could leave it at two, but I'm not going to. Because a mohawk, no, a mullet-styled mohawk does not stay one way. I'm sorry, but it doesn't go this way. Okay, let's get all the hair that I missed out from behind this one. My friends are getting close sign. I'm an intrusion. I do plan to do some dance covers today before I go to the library. If we do hit 4K before next week, because if we don't hit it today, I won't be able to do the live stream right away. And somebody voted live stream as our celebration, because we only had one vote. So we might end up doing a live stream. But if we get more votes before then, we might be able to do something cool. Or something more. I think I need more hair in the back. Because there's some hair near my ear. See what I mean? I'm stumble. Break down walls like Jericho crumble. Walls come down. Walls down like Jericho. Walls come down. Walls come down. Down like Jericho. Like Jericho. I could leave it like this too, but it would be weird again. So time to turn around to the other mirror. even though it doesn't do much for me. Okay. Hopefully this is in line with the other two. It probably isn't. Oh well. There we go. There we go. Ta-da! Okay. Ta-da! Doesn't it look interesting? I think it looks great. Some of you might not like it, and that's okay. I think there's a bigger gap between the third one and the second one. But that's okay. That's what happens sometimes. But overall, I think it looks great. I could try to pull it closer. I could. Nah. I think we're gonna go with this. I think it looks great. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. If not, you don't have to enjoy every single video I create. But I still wish this blessing upon you. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May his face shine upon you. May he be gracious to you. May peace be with you. May the Lord guide you down the narrow path and walk with you. And remember, Jesus loves you, and I do too. Sparkle on, my beautiful and wonderful sparkles. Woo!